We're at Liiko Hotel in Hualien. You can hear the wind in the background. It got windy today. That is not the hotel's fault. Liiko Hotel is nice. It's a new hotel. Lots of really nice amenities. Bedroom, solid, good. Good bath mattress. I slept well, which is unusual for me in hotels. I usually find them way too soft. This one I found the right. Water pressure is pretty good. Most folks will enjoy that. And the bathroom even has a bidet. So the breakfast brunch, or a breakfast buffet rather, was Western and Chinese in style. So you'll probably find something you enjoy. Staff is friendly, courteous, and effective in getting you what you need. They have wireless or Wi-Fi in each room. My room, the Wi-Fi didn't work very well. It is unusual. Our other traveling companions found the Wi-Fi perfectly fine in their rooms. It was just a temporary hiccup for us. And it didn't inconvenience us at all. We just used the Wi-Fi from another room. So, Liiko Hotel in Hualien. Check out these photos. That's it. If you're in Hualien, check out Liiko Hotel. There's not a lot in this particular area. We're not in city central. There is an ocean view if you look really, really far in the distance from the top floors. So you're coming here because of a number of reasons, not necessarily to be on the ocean or in city central. Maybe you want to go to Groco Gorge, and this is a very convenient hotel before you go up on that trip, rather than staying at one of the hotels at the top there. So check out Liiko Hotel in Hualien, the transit crossing.